Hey guys, it's JaaackJack and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video... That was rude, little lady.
Explain yourself. Yes, explain yourself.
Hey guys, it's JaaackJack and welcome back to my channel. So today we have a hashtag fit with Jack video, and I know last year I did a couple running montage videos and you guys seem to really like those videos, and you guys said that these videos help motivate you guys to get running too. So I wanted to share my first run of 2019, and if you missed my vlog that just uploaded, I talked about my New Year's resolutions and my New Year's goals. And so it was announced that I have decided that I am spending 2019 training for my very first half marathon, which I'm super, super excited about. This has been something I've been wanting to do my whole life, and I don't know why I keep waiting and why I keep pushing it aside, and I'm only getting older, so I figured now is the best time. So once registration opens, I'm going to register for the half marathon that's towards the end of 2019, so that way I can spend the full year getting ready for it. So the first half of the year I want to spend just getting back in shape, getting used to running again, because I do love running. It's no surprise I'm a little out of shape. And then the second half of the year, I'm gonna spend that time actually training for the marathon. So, I mean, I'm running the whole year, but that's how I'm going to break it up. The first half is me just getting back into shape and getting used to running distance again. And then the other half will be actually training for that 13 point something mile run. I'm so excited about this. I'm actually doing it. Yes! I definitely recommend you guys follow me on my vlog channel to keep up with like the daily things that I'm doing to help get myself ready for this half marathon. But if you guys would like to see more like running montage videos like this, be sure to let me know by giving this video a thumbs up and letting me know in the comments below. So today's run was my first run of 2019. I just wanted to take it easy, so I only ran a mile. Just nice, easy, simple run. So nothing too fancy, and I don't have like a ton of clips to share with you because it was just 1 mile. But the more miles I add to my run, the longer my montage videos will be. So if you want to see me build my miles, let me know. Maybe when I start running 2 miles, I'll share that, and then 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, all that kind of stuff. So that was it for this little intro. I hope you guys enjoy this footage. I hope you're having a great start to your 2019, whether you have health and fitness related resolutions or not. Hopefully this video is motivating for you guys. I am a little sick, but I still made it out there and I felt great afterwards. I mean, I felt great, but I also felt like dying at the same time. And my sister got this shot of me right when I got in. I drank some water and I had a banana, and then I just like collapsed on the ground. But let's rewind to the clips before I passed out. So hope you guys enjoyed this quick little running montage of my first run of 2019. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!